lot of people expected the Cavaliers to lose tonight, but damn, I didn't think it would be by that many points. 22-point blowout win for the Golden State Warriors, 113-91. LeBron James with 28, 15, and 8. He also had 8 turnovers, too many turnovers. The Cavaliers had 20 turnovers as a team. The Golden State Warriors had 4 turnovers all night. All night. Kyrie Irving, 24 points. Kevin Love shot like 30% from the field, but he had 15 points and 21 rebounds. Where was Tristan Thompson? Where was J.R. Smith? Where was the 3-point snipers, Channing Frye and Kyle Korver? Kyle Korver played 19 minutes and did nothing. He played damn near 20 minutes tonight and did absolutely nothing. Like, those minutes could have went to somebody else, man. I mean, the Cavaliers bench couldn't produce. I mean, 24 points to the big threes, 67? I mean, okay, 24 points isn't bad, but it wasn't enough. It wasn't enough. The only people that showed up were the big three. And then if Kevin Love didn't have all those damn rebounds, I would have left him out. Kyrie did his thing, 24 points. LeBron James, damn near a triple-double. But all those turnovers, like I mentioned. Klay Thompson has been struggling all fucking postseason long. And if I'm not mistaken, the season as well. He's taking a step back, and KD is doing his thing. Klay Thompson is now focused on the defensive end. And tonight, his defense was fucking outstanding. That's all they need from him. Just imagine if he heats up. Cleveland is in deep trouble. They could be in deep trouble if Klay Thompson heats up. In game 2, I got to see something different. I got to see more from Tristan Thompson. Only 4 rebounds and 2 assists. Not enough. Not enough, bro. I got to see more from J.R. Smith. I got to see more from the 3-point snipers, Channing Frye and Kyle Korver. I got to see more from Iman Shumpert. Like, Iman Shumpert, he can go out there and play some defense, but overall, Iman Shumpert is not that good. Alright, I'm going to just keep it 100. He's just not that good. He was trash tonight. Alright, shouts out to KD. Alright, I got to give him props. He's still a bitch, in my opinion. He made a bitch move, went to the best team in the league, but hey, that's all over and done with. It's the finals, man. And he has showed up in the finals in game 1. 38 points, 8 rebounds, 8 assists, damn near a triple-double. He went crazy. LeBron couldn't guard him. Nobody couldn't guard him. He was just flying to the rim all fucking night. Just going crazy, going nuts. Stephen Curry with 28 points. He started to heat up late in the game, knocking down 3-point shots. Draymond Green, he doesn't have to score for him to be effective. His defense did his thing. His defense did its part tonight, and he grabbed 11 rebounds, and he also had 9 points, and he had some assists as well. His defense was outstanding. Klay Thompson, like I said, didn't shoot well tonight, but they didn't even need him. They still won by 22 points. That's how dangerous this fucking Golden State Warriors team is. Game 2, I got to see something different, man. The transition defense from the Cavaliers, terrible. Defense overall, terrible. This is like, no disrespect to all those other teams that they played in the postseason, including my Celtics. Nigga, this is the Golden State Warriors. They're a whole different breed. They can shoot your lights out, bro. They can shoot you out the game in fucking seconds. In the third quarter, it fell apart for Cleveland. It fell apart for Cleveland in the third quarter. They got their asses killed. 3-point shots after 3-point shots after 3-point shots. The defense just cannot get back and fucking stop Golden State. They was just too hot tonight, man. Game 2, what y'all gonna do? Need more from the bench. Defense has to play better. Stop all the turnovers. It's your boy, the Sports Fanatic. I'm out here to see you guys in my next video. Like this video, share it on Facebook and your Twitter. Follow me on Instagram. Follow me on Twitter. Links in the description. See you guys next time, man. Game 2 is on Sunday. Cavaliers, come on, man. I got a bet on the line.